We begin with breaking news tonight. A house fire in Northwest Abilene. This was reported about 8:45 this evening at North 9th and Plaza Streets, just west of the Winners Freeway. Firemen reported smoke and flames coming out of the front window and the attic as they arrived, quickly knocking down the fire. It was then a cleanup operation.